Hey guys, just to let you know, for a limited time, we are selling ugly Christmas sweaters and Neebs Gaming socks. Link in the description box.
Gentlemen, a few things. First off, I'd like to introduce you to Arch Simpson.
Arch.
Got a little paint? Yeah.
Okay, very nice.
Listen, we got to get off this island.
Yeah, I know. We all know.
And what I'd like to do once we get off this island is make some element and then build a tech replicator. That way we can make tech gear.
Techlicator.
Yeah, one thing I was looking at with building a tech replicator is we needed black pearls. And after some research, I found black pearls in these water balls that are floating in the sky.
They're in the water balls?
Yeah, yeah. I actually died in there. And when I died, there was something in my inventory called a Chibi Noglin. I guess it's from the Genesis expansion pack, but watch when I equip it.
Okay. Kill it! Kill it!
Nope, no, no, no!
Oh!
It's very cute.
Look at that!
Wow.
Apparently what that does is you'll actually earn XP from alpha creature kills when it's equipped.
I heard blah, 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 blah.
I heard that the whole time. You are a fucked up little looking thing.
Yeah. Oh, God, he's making me, I peed a little when I saw his face at first because
when
it made
it opens
me that uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Kind of like that weird Disney alien thing in, like, the 90s. Wasn't there something like that?
No. Oh.
That Lilo Stitch
or
something?
Yeah. Well, I would name him that, but you can already name them, and I named this one my balls. So I'm going to put my balls away.
Good call.
Oh, good.
Simon, I need you to take Arch Simpson
right to
base. You got a bird? You're going to be danger-free. It's going to be fine. Dralis and I are going to get some black pearls and then get the fuck out of here.
Simon.
Yeah, okay, enough of that. See you later.
3, 2, 1, break. Team, go. Fast.
Slow down. Slow down, Thick. You don't want to hurt yourself.
Absurd Neebs. Come in.
I'm here, good buddy.
Hey, there's a blue loot crate over here if you want to get it.
That's crazy. I just got an Ascendant blueprint for some leather gloves out of the green one.
Oh, that's not too bad.
Come on. Give me something good in there.
This is great. Like, we're right here in the middle of, it's Christmas every day.
I know. We built our base on Christmas Island. Happy holidays, everybody.
Are you not coming over here?
No, I'm up here on my house. Just checking things out.
This is weird, isn't it? It's like when you text somebody in your house.
A little bit, but it's easier to talk this way rather than scream. I mean, I can scream at you from a distance.
Yeah, but we can also whisper.
Yeah, exactly. What's in that loot crate?
Anything
good?
Well, there is a blueprint for an irrigation pipe.
Oh, garbage.
And then there is a blueprint for some glow sticks.
Oh, absolute trash. That was a trashy blueprint, Neebs.
Yeah.
Trashy, like my mom. My mom's trashy.
Really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Very uncouth woman.
Over now.
Neebs or Absaru, come in, please.
Oh, hey, Simon.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing, you called me. What do you want?
I wanted to, can you tell me your coordinates? So, I'm on a bird.
I'm flying a bird in this game.
What?
Isn't it crazy?
It's not parts of the rules.
I know, but we're doing that because we're transporting goods. So, where are you on the map? I have my map up.
All right, we are building a new base. We are at 57.941.4.
And that's 57 lat.
Yes, 57 lat.
41 long.
Nice. I'm on my way, brother man.
Ooh, I look forward to seeing you, baby.
Oh.
Duralius.
Wow.
Yeah. Listen, this will be a great time to try out
running.
If I kill something, then this thing that I have gets experience and it helps us somehow.
Seeing the water, I just want to run and jump in the water. Like, I feel like it's right there.
Yeah, maybe you could lead that Alpha Carno away, because remember, you can climb and you're much faster than this guy. Yeah, there he is.
And there's other things now. So you don't want to fight
it. You're
going
to be leading everything away.
Uh-huh.
Pretty much. Do you think you can do it?
I don't know. I'd like to try.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it up to you.
Okay, this is going to be a slow, methodical approach.
Uh-huh.
Where's the boat? Off to the left up there, was it a little bit?
I don't remember. He's to the left.
Okay, so let's fins to the right.
No.
No?
Not today.
You ready?
My butthole's puckering. Yeah.
Go.
I don't think he sees you.
I don't think so either.
Badgers?
Yep. Are you coming over the hill and stuff?
Yep.
I'm on the beach.
Oh boy.
I'm on the beach.
You're on the beach. Good.
There's so much stuff on the beach.
Okay, I see ya.
Yep, these idiots can't get on. They can't get on. We just leave. We'll just leave. They're not going to run. That always just makes them mad. They're...
All right.
Yeah.
These guys are... Oh, get on the boat, you dumb shit. Let's
go. Just get on the boat, you idiot.
Oh, you pooping? Now's the time when you have to poop?
Yeah, we asked before
Great
we
time
left.
To poop.
You
got to
poop before we get in the car.
Setting sail. The hell's that?
What is what?
Something was attacking back there.
I don't care if I never go back there.
Well, you know what? In case we do, we've got a wolf back there to travel around with.
Yeah.
We got a long ways to go, buddy.
Oh, I know. I'm going to take a nap.
All right.
Man, these guys must really trust me because there's a lot of important stuff in here and I'm traveling at night. This is a dangerous mission. I guess I'm not the nincompoop that the guys, you know, always say that I am. They must really trust me, you know? And it makes me feel good. Well, I'm still scared. Lord knows what to do. Maybe I'll take a little break here. See, we'll take a little break right here. Let's land. Okay. Oh, you got it? Are you there? Oh, are you falling? Nope. You don't seem safe. Nope, you're falling. God, I hope that I have stamina. Let's take a break, little girl. Are you a girl? Let's see. Let's find out. Argentavis. I don't know what that symbol means. I forget what the circle and the cross is. Let's just call you a girl. How's that sound? I think it's a guy, but I really don't know. Anyway, you guy girl are gonna be just fine. Let's just take a little break.
Drellius, I'm kind of liking this creepy thing on me. You see him?
Yeah, I do see him, just like kind of chilling down there. He seems to be fond of you, or you have him equipped.
Well, I have him equipped.
Right.
And, thank you for almost shitting on my head, Uteranus. Cuteranus.
Yeah.
Hey, I will say this, Drellius.
Yeah.
The first person who I want to have some tech gear is you.
Why is that, Thick?
You just don't complain. You're as cool as the other side of the pillow.
I'm so glad you noticed that. I'm so glad. I'll take it.
This is a voyage of friendship.
Yeah, you're right, buddy. What a sweet, sweet man you are.
What are you doing?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I was playing Star Wars. I was playing Star Wars.
You're playing Star Wars, huh?
Yeah, when it rains sometimes, I like to look straight up.
Oh, like light speed?
Yeah, pretend I'm flying light speed, and I'm Han Solo, and I got the big dog next to me.
Listen, that Ascendant, was it Ascendant? What was it? Found the sickle? We were all upset about it.
Oh, yeah, an Ascendant sickle?
Yeah, well, it's coming in handy today because I found that Ascendant leather gloves thing.
Yeah.
So here we are, getting fiber. I want to have some Ascendant gloves.
Oh, you need fiber? You need lots and lots of fiber, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you got the, how much do you get with every swipe?
Yep, beep. 373.
Yeah, that's the way to harvest fiber, isn't it?
745.
I know.
Yeah, it doesn't work that
way. Okay, well, I thought you were going to eat it and then poop it out, and then make the gloves at the poop.
Yeah.
Abstro, Neebs Abstro.
You don't have to yell.
Hey, yeah,
radio.
What's up?
I'm not yelling. You said 57 lat, 41 long.
We did, baby. Where you at?
I feel like I'm at 57 lat, 41 long.
Okay, 57.9, 41.5.
Well, I mean, I'm just looking at the map. I don't see those. Oh, 57 point.
It's on your radio. 57.9.
Guess what? That's the first time I saw that.
Oh, my God.
I've been doing this at the map. What is it now? 57 what? Dude, let's do it again. Talk to me.
57.9, 41.5.
That's how my brain works. 57.9. I didn't know what those numbers were.
And it's Neebs and Abstro Talk Radio all day, all night.
Welcome to Neebs and Abstro Talk Radio. Today, we're talking to Simon, who doesn't know how to use a GPS.
No.
Thank you, caller. What's your question?
My question is, after 57.1, did you say it was 47.9?
No, 41.5.
Okay, I'm coming in, baby. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning.
I doubt it.
You got it, buddy. You got it.
But thanks for listening.
Bye.
We'll see you guys tomorrow on Neebs and Abstro AM Radio, where I'm going to jerk off Neebs and he's going to whine about it. Like he always does.
You're the smaller man. That's not going to happen.
See? Every time.
Hey, this is looking like a real base.
Simon!
Wow.
Where you at, Bubba?
I'm flying in right now with our Arge Simpson.
And, God.
Check out the inside. Look at all that stuff we got in there.
What do you see, Neebs?
Oh, yeah, like 300 blue gems.
Oh, my God,
red gems,
awesome.
Green gems, and some element stuff.
Ooh, that's great.
This is good stuff, so that's why we got the flyer transport.
Tell you what, this is actually perfect. I just built some storage boxes. We can put them up here and put all that stuff in these boxes. Neebs, I'm thinking this place kind of becomes like the library.
Okay.
You kind of remember the old library?
Library bridge.
Hey, guys.
Yep.
It's amazing how you just disappeared on my screen, and I don't know where the hell you are.
Turn around. Over here. Over here, Simon. Over here.
Over here.
Over here.
Over there.
Over here.
Over there.
Simon, head towards Arch Simpson. Like, look at Arch Simpson. Head toward. Now take a right.
Over here.
Take a hard right.
Hey!
Victory!
It's amazing, you know. All you gotta do is just look in the wrong direction twice, and then you get lost.
We're like ninjas, Simon. We throw the little things down.
Yeah.
Bunch of smoke.
Smoke bomb. Disappear.
Except with you, we don't need smoke.
Nope, no smoke needed. You don't even need to be quiet.
All right, all the gems are in there. We got to go put a gas collector on one of these gas vanes to the south. And I know where those are.
Okay, I'm following you, but something popped in my head.
Yeah.
What's that giant dinosaur thing that was we just walked past? Titanosaurus?
Yeah, Titanosaurus.
How do you suppose that works? And by that, there's one on the map?
Hmm.
How's that work?
Chicken or the egg kind of thing?
Kinda, like, you know. You see what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
Because you'd have to mate and...
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's hot as balls out here, man.
Yeah.
All right, this river with gas in it, so it's straight ahead. Like, normally in the aberration place, these are above ground, but now here, these are in the water.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, how convenient for us to be here.
I know, there's a lot of convenience except for that shitty Metallica Island that we were at.
I'm going to get this drop.
Oh, do it, man. It's a white one. You should find some gloves that are made of paper mache.
I love that. Okay, you don't mind me.
Do you glove it?
I glove it so much. Hey, I'll be right here. I'll catch up with you in a sec.
Okay, it's kind of a dangerous swamp area over here. You really want to risk it? Okay, whatever.
Well, I have a really good feeling about this drop.
All right, I'm going to look down in this water to see. Oh, hey.
Hey, my ball.
Should name him something else, maybe.
Nah. All right, looking for gas.
Did you pass it? Did you pass the gas? Yeah.
No.
Oh, he's on the move.
What are you after?
This, pterodon?
Yeah, what about him?
Wouldn't it be fun if, like, we never had the tame birds, you know?
Whoa, you want to attach? I feel like we've tried this before and it never works.
Wait, back away.
Maybe I'm wrong. What are you doing?
Back away.
What are you doing?
Back away from the bird.
All right. Yeah, back it away. What's up?
Yeah. There. I'm attached.
Okay.
Like this. This is how we fly.
That sounds like a horrible idea.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it'd be fun. Let's see how it works.
Wait. Don't shoot.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
See you later.
Did you shoot it?
Oh, yeah. Wasn't it supposed to take off? With you
well,
attached to it?
Well, if you shoot it, it aggroes and it doesn't work.
Oh, sorry. I completely ruined that.
No, look, Simon, I would have thought the same thing.
Yeah, I just figured it would take you off, you know? Like, see you later, Neebs.
Now we gotta wait.
Sorry.
Oh, Drellius! Yeah, I see it! Oh, good! All right. Good. There we go. Hook it up. It's hooked up. We just have to wait. Let's see. How long does this take?
Yeah.
Gas collector, not sure. It says over time. So this is a bit of a crock pot.
We set it and forget it.
No, do we leave?
Yeah, so we'll have to come back here.
Okay, we'll just take the bird.
Yeah, we're gonna set this, forget this, and go back and craft some more stuff because we need more things.
Okay.
Well, it's pulling you slightly.
Yeah. So if I end up in a new place, I guess just come visit?
No. I mean, how would I get there?
You just jump on a T-Rex or something.
Jump on a T-Rex? Okay. So go rescue you, I think, is what you're asking
of
me?
I don't need to be rescued. I thought we'd want to hang out. Like, family.
Okay. But listen, this idea of yours is insane. You know this, right?
Well, I mean, you don't get to pick where you're going.
Yeah.
But,
so
what's
the point?
Because it's adventurous, maybe?
Okay.
He'll be flying in a second. Don't worry about it. It'll be good.
You think?
Yeah.
What if I didn't shoot him? What, can I scare him? Hey, get on now. They see he should have taken off.
You don't want to scare him. You want him to feel comfortable. You know, you're being dragged by a big wild animal.
Right. Do they take off if they're attached like that?
You would hope so.
Well, you would. What are you going to name him?
Probably we'll lose him at some point, so it's probably not worth naming.
I mean, I feel like, you know, if he starts flying, he's taking you somewhere. You need to talk to him, right?
I think it's more like a taxi, you know?
Yeah.
Do you remember your taxi driver's name?
No, I don't, but that doesn't mean I didn't ask.
Well, I asked too, but you're not going to put it in your memory.
But I'm saying for the trip.
Yeah.
For the trip.
For the trip, you're like, oh, hey, Fred. Yeah. Oh, hey, Fred.
Hey, thanks, Fred.
I knew a Fred.
There you go. Go on into the bushes. Enjoy your ride, Neebs.
See you later, Abstro. Come visit.
All right, Duralius.
Yes, Dick.
The last thing we need are these damn charge batteries.
Okay.
Man.
What?
It's so much to make element.
Listen,
this is stupid.
I'm trying to keep it positive because, you know, you gave me that nice compliment earlier. And I feel good. I honestly feel like I'm a kid and mom's like, you need to come shopping with me. And it's just like watching her shop. But I know it's not your fault. You know what I mean?
It'd be a great break if we could find like a some sort of alpha creature to fight. Just a break.
Just anything, huh?
Yeah.
You know what? Again, I'm following you. Let's find an alpha dodo.
All right.
You've got a turtle in your ball sack.
Thank you, turtle.
And leave this mess. All right.
Yeah, leave this mess.
Alphas!
Hey, Titanosaur, where are your parents?
Yeah, how'd you even happen?
Oh, Neebs?
Yep.
This might be working.
Yep. Up. I think we're going.
Yeah.
We're going. Okay, I'm airborne.
All right.
I'm airborne.
That's neat.
Hey, come visit, right?
No.
I'll radio you where my new place is, and then you come visit.
I mean, he's probably just going to land right around here somewhere.
Then come visit there, right?
Okay.
All right.
Hello. Came to visit.
Oh, wait, I was going to call you on the radio.
There you go again. Oh, he's taking you across the river. Now you're on an adventure.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's putting you in the river. Don't he's going. He might be going fishing with you. Oh, no, you're bringing it back to me.
Yep. Okay. This is it.
Is this the one?
This is the one.
Okay.
I'm moving. Feed the dinos and water my plants.
Okay.
And I'll see you later. Just know that I'm happy.
Yeah, you look happy.
Wherever I'm at, don't worry about me. And write. Sometimes I like to get letters.
You're not going
to
have a mailbox.
I'm going to build one, and I expect letters in it.
You're just saying dumb shit.
But that's why you like me, and because we have history.
No, I like it because you're resourceful. Oh.
Okay.
I came to visit.
Hey.
Hi.
Thanks for dropping by. What brings you out this way?
I came so I could take a shit in your mailbox.
I haven't built it yet.
You guys sound like you were having a lot of fun.
We were. We were flying without breaking the rules.
I like breaking the rules.
Alpacarno straight ahead, level 16. Oh, and he's messing with a Dodicarus, or I don't even know what those are called.
Yeah, I'm just going to watch because this is what you're supposed to do, right?
Come on.
Get him. Ooh, come on.
I love it.
Let me know if you need any help, okay?
I think we're good right now. Let me know if this guy's getting bloody or not.
That's what I'm looking. You're looking good right now.
Feeling good.
Well, yeah.
Come on.
What a fight.
You might be able to kind of get in there and just...
You sure? I didn't want to...
Until he gets real bloody. He's not even bloody right now.
Oh, right. Oof.
I can actually use the help.
Ow,
oh,
okay.
Now he's getting after you.
Yeah, but I'm not going to let that happen.
Oh, no, you don't get my friend.
You don't do that.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, boy, come on now. Come on.
Man, this better work.
Come on.
I wonder if I should get off and chop him with my sword.
Oh, because of the...
Getting off.
Okay. Come on, Vic. You're a hero. Oh, boy. Vic. Oh.
No, you're running. You're running.
Yeah. Yeah.
Zero experience.
Awesome.
Level 1 Alpha experience requires... I do have the Genesis expansion pack, or an XP from Alpha Creature Kills.
Oh, that's great.
I had it equipped.
Are you almost done shopping, Mom?
All right, got a couple forges and a smitty.
That's looking good, man.
You said this is supposed to be what, a library, did you say?
Well, kind of. I mean, we've had something like this before.
Ragnarok Library.
Yeah, library. It's just, it's going to be like the main hub.
Okay.
No beds in here, just storage and stuff and building materials, supplies, all that good crap.
Okay, and unnecessary columns.
Oh, yeah, you know, it's kind of like, I'm thinking kind of a clock tower look or something.
Okay. Oh, like what's that movie? Back to the Future.
Yeah. Oh, Doc, touch me.
Oh, touch me, please, you old inappropriate man hanging out with high schoolers.
Come here, Marty. Oh, I'm going to ruin your parents.
You really couldn't make that movie now, though, because a high school kid can't be hanging out with an old man.
Sure they could.
I mean, you could, but it's a harder pitch. It was a hard pitch back in the day. Disney turned it down. Because the script was like, the high schooler's hanging out with this old man, and then he goes back his time, and his mom tries to fuck him.
Right.
Disney was like, no.
Yeah. It's not a problem. It's not a problem.
Weird.
It's understandable.
Weird
they should
stuff.
Redo it with an all-female cast like Ghostbusters.
Oh, yeah. And instead of,
Yep. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. We doing this?
Yeah.
We doing this?
Fighting word. Then fight word. Don't you ruin Back to the Future for me.
I'm not ruining
Don't
it.
You
I'm
ruin
just saying.
Back to the Future for me.
Reboot it. Don't you. Start. This is not a gunfight. It's a punching fight.
Don't you ruin Back to the Future.
I'm just joking.
Don't
I don't want
to
see
Back to the Future.
Are we doing weapons?
Easy. Oh, boy.
Why are you not dying with a shotgun?
Because I'm squirrely.
I'm shooting you with a shotgun. Are you serious?
Yeah. Ruin Back to the Future for me.
You're a cheater.
Now you got to go back in time and ruin it for me?
Oh, Neebs, great Scott. Oh, yeah.
Come visit.
Oh, wow, you made it all the way to the end. Jesus, I don't know what to say except check out our ugly Christmas sweaters and maybe go check out our Neebs Gaming Socks. Happy holidays and all that shit.